Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, has scheduled the launch of the Cartosat 2E satellite on board its proven workhorse polar satellite launch vehicle PSLV C-38 for June 23. Preparations are on full swing as the vehicle is assembled and integrated with the satellite. Called the Eye in the Sky, Cartosat 2E satellite is an advanced remote sensing satellite or Earth observation satellite having surveillance capabilities with its multi-spectral optical imager and panchromatic camera. It will be launched on board PSLV C-38 on June 23, ISRO Chairman AS Kiran Kumar told TOY. It is similar to the Cartosat 2 series satellites launched in June last year and February this year, he said. It may be reminded that the two previous Cartosat 2 series launched include Cartosat 2C on board PSLV C-34 on June 22 last year and Cartosat 2D on board PSLV C-37 on February 15 this year that deployed a record 104 satellites in sun-synchronous orbit. On the reason for similar satellite launches, he said. Actually, Cartosat satellite imagery offers small coverage with high-resolution scene-specific spot imagery. So more such satellites are required. With this satellite, the payload will have more satellites from other countries, he said. Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, VSSC, Director K. Sivan also confirmed that the PSLV C-38 is set for launch on June 23 to place the Cartosat 2E satellite in sun-synchronous orbit and arrangements are on for that. While, Liquid Propulsion Systems Center, LPSC, Director S. Sumnath said the Cartosat 2E is the third satellite of the Cartosat 2 series intended for cartography or mapping, spatial observation and information dissemination. The vehicle is fully assembled, he said. It is progressing well. The satellite Cartosat 2E is integrated with PSLV C-38 vehicle and the mission readiness review meet will be held on June 21 ahead of the countdown for the launch, said J. Jaya Prakash, vehicle director of GSLV Mk-3. Pegged at a project cost of ₹160 crore. The 550 kg Cartosat 2E satellite launch is aimed at collecting high-resolution large-scale maps which will be used for urban planning, services, infrastructure development, traffic management and disaster management. This PSLV launch will be after 37 successful PSLV launches from Satishta and Space Center, SDSC, known before 2002 as the Sriharikota Range, SHAR. The PSLV C-38 is scheduled for launch on June 23, said SDSC Director P. Kunhikrishnan, who is the former mission director of PSLV.